Now there's this contest in Grand Rapids. WSNX 104.5 does it every year. It's called Kiss a Mustang.
All right, so we're about 6 hours in. People are dropping pretty consistently. We're down to 48 people here at Makeout with a Mustang. There's the official timer behind me.
And they're started with 40 finalists, I believe. Now there's down to like yesterday 24, down to I think like 18 this morning. So what the whole deal is there's two Mustangs. You cannot take your lips off that Mustang. The last one standing walks away with the Mustang.
So it's Mojo's Makeout with the Mustang. You see all these crazy people kissing the car right now. Hit the car, at least. Make some noise, you guys. There we go. Let them know.
I'm actually going to run some clips so you guys can see this. This is in Grand Rapids. This shit's real, y'all. So these people have been there over 2 days now kissing this Mustang. So it's called Kiss a Mustang. You can look it up. So I'm actually releasing the footage of it right now.
So for everybody, this is my first time doing a Facebook Live at 3 a.m. because I'm normally sleeping at this time. But I'm going to show you guys just what they're doing. So the background of this contest is whoever kisses it the longest wins. She said she's going to win. She said she's going to win. She said she's going to win. She's like actually like fully making out. She was FaceTiming her husband earlier, and I was trying to be nice and said hi, and he wanted to whip my ass. It felt like.
So yeah, like I said, they're going on 48 hours kissing the Mustang. There's 18 people. I mean, this is going to be a crazy competition. I'm going to keep you guys updated on who wins. I'm going to keep you guys updated as the days go by on who's doing what. But this is crazy, guys. Like, in the comments below, tell me, would you do this contest? Would you sit days with your lips on that Mustang? I would love to win a Mustang. I just can't see myself sitting there for... You know, it could go on for a whole week. A motherfucker's just sitting there kissing the Mustang. Like, that's gotta be hard on your back. That's gotta be hard. But motherfuckers do it. They want that Mustang. They're gonna win it. So this should be a good competition. Like I said, I'm gonna keep you guys updated in my vlogs on how the contest is going. Shit's getting crazy, y'all. So in the meantime, let's check out some of my video footage from when I was shooting today. So good morning, Cringe Gang. So we are waiting right now on ODSX God. Like I said, we're gonna be shooting our brand new music video. Yo, Cringe Gang, we are here. We are shooting a fucking video. My homie ODSX God is in the motherfucking house.
Gang.
Yeah, and it's going down. So y'all motherfuckers get ready, cause a new video is coming. So we're gonna give you guys a little bit of behind the fucking scene clips and let you guys see some of the fucking history that's being made, motherfuckers.
Cringe Gang shit.
That cringe life shit. That wicked shit. Okay, yo, so I switched it up a little bit. I don't know if you guys got that. I broke my tripod off, so I was unable to got a stand for my camera, so. And I don't feel like sending my shit in because it takes 2 weeks to get back. And that means you motherfuckers won't have a vlog for 2 weeks. So I can't do that shit right now, y'all. So, check them bricks. Brick in your face. Oh yeah, them bricks are hard. So yo, we're gonna shoot this next clip right here. So only on this channel you get up close and personal behind the scenes. Make sure you give us a fucking thumbs up, motherfuckers. And I wanna see every motherfucker, one of you from Grand Rapids, at that show next Saturday. Or Saturday, May 26th, y'all. Okay, you ready? I know there's a few people on my page that would love to see me fall off this motherfucker right now. But that ain't gonna happen.
Holy shit, you can see the road.
walk down that way.
Yeah. Yo, so we almost done. We can't give you everything on the vlog because then what's the point in seeing the video, right? Yeah, ODS God with me.
I already know who it is, man.
And we walking these tracks. We're gonna go down and find another location. Thought I'd talk to y'all motherfuckers for a minute. Enjoying that morning coffee.
Good shit going on today.
So we actually are heading down to the filming location. This is actually the same location they shot the movie Caught in the Crossfire in. Yeah, I don't even know if they use these tracks anymore. Dude's cool as fucking Tilly's. For anybody who likes movies and shit, 50 Cent. That's where he filmed one of his movies. It's where they did the shootout and Caught in the Crossfire right over here. I know some of you guys like that kind of shit. There's a lot of cars in the way, but they did the shootout right over there. You don't know.
Fucking finally came in fucking handy. Fucking $10 AliExpress, everybody.
Hell yeah.
Fucking handy.
We can't give you all our secrets, but yo, it's gonna be good having a new video. ODSX God is the one that produced this shit. So it's gonna be a little different. I'm sure you guys are gonna really enjoy it. And I'm sure y'all gonna check his shit out now. So
that's ODSXGOD.
God.
Everywhere.
ODSX God. Wait. Yo, so check this scary shit out. Oh, where is it at? You actually see right through to the road. I'm getting over here. That shit's scary as hell. Here's the road, y'all. It might not look high on camera, but when you're up here, this shit's higher than fuck. We coming down the steep ass hills. Yo, here come ODSX God. He's coming down. You got a Facebook page for everybody, bro?
Yeah. Everything is ODSXGOD. Everything. ODSXGOD. That's my Twitter. That's my Instagram.
Ain't nobody got that name. No one ever will. That's his shit. Y'all stay away from it. There's only one KrimzonX too. Remember that. So yo, we done with the shoot today. See how my fat ass has swept my ass off. I'm fucking wearing a damn winter hat too. So I gotta take this shit off. Yo, so we just got done with the video shoot with ODSS God and KrimzonX for the brand new video, You Don't Know Me. The video will be out on Friday. So be prepared for a brand new KrimzonX track on Friday with the brand new video with it. So that's gonna be some dope ass shit, y'all, you know? And I know y'all been waiting on a new track from me, a new video. I wanna let you guys know, man, we're getting really fucking close to the show. So this Saturday marks a week to the show. So get your asses online and purchase tickets before the show. You can still pay at the door. However, if you purchase online, at least you're guaranteed admission. You know what I'm saying? Because every time I do a show, they wait to the day of the show before everybody starts getting a bunch of tickets, you know? And I don't know why they do that, but they do. So like I said, prepare. Get the shit. Don't wait till the last minute and get your tickets. Get them now. Welcome, y'all, to my vlog. I am KrimzonX. We just got done with the ODSX God and KrimzonX video shoot for You Don't Know Me. That'll be out Friday, y'all. I wanted to give you a short vlog today so you have something to keep your ass tied over until Friday. I am right now at the famous Veterans Hospital Cemetery that's supposed to be really haunted, and they always have it closed at night so we can never get in here. But it was open, so what better time to vlog? Check this shit out. People always say they can hear people playing like instruments and music. There's been so much sightings over throughout here, and this is my actual first time ever being in here, and this is really creepy and eerie. Wow, look at this, guys. Look how long it goes for. Wow. This really gives you that creepy feeling. You see how everything's lined up and it just keeps going. Pretty crazy. Wow. Can you even read some of these? Okay. I always try to walk between the graves. It's very disrespectful to walk on the graves. So I try to stay in between the graves, y'all. Remember, you gotta respect the dead. So, yo. So this is the Veterans Cemetery, y'all. There's been so many, look up online, the Veterans Cemetery, Grand Rapids, Michigan. It's even in top, or look up the most haunted places in Michigan. This place will always be on the countdown. The Veterans Home, Veterans Cemetery is very haunted. People say they hear bands playing out here at night and the crazy stuff. So reason what got me over here is there's some different type of tombstones over here. Oh wow, someone must have bought a better tombstone and put it right there for him. Died 1932. Wow, these are old. Died March 1932. Died 1910. Wow, look at this stone, man. 1882, y'all. Wow. That's sad when people do that shit. Oh, they put it back together at least, man. Good clickbait. Wonder what year these are. Don't say. It's crazy. They all look the same and they keep going. They go on and on and on. That's the eerie feeling, though. Okay, y'all. So this again is the Veterans Cemetery. We out here. Of course, it would be spookier at night, but it's not nighttime and they have it closed at nighttime. And I kind of see why. The cemetery back there was, a tombstone was smashed in half, so maybe that's why they close it at night, so people don't come here and do shit like me, vlog, or even, break tombstones and stuff, you know? So, it's really, really eerie feeling over here. So what's up, cringe gang? So, this morning we went out, we did the video shoot. We did the video shoot down in Grand Rapids. So, this shit's dropping this Friday. This shit's ready to drop. So get ready, motherfuckers, because I got a brand new video coming your way. Also, you know, I'm all about the underground and shit, you know. But you know who's really killing the game right now? And I'm going to tell you, you know who's killing the rap game? It's that new Cardi B and that Nicki Minaj shit.
Yeah, Cardi B, I'm back, bitches. I wanna hear I'm acting different. Same lips that be talking about me is the same lips that be ass kissing. These hoes saying what they say they are and they pussies think they catfish.
That shit go harder than a motherfucker. It's called Motorsport. And that shit, for being fucking mainstream, is sick as fuck. Them girls are in competition. They spit. People love that raw wickedness shit. And I like that shit.
I'ma need you to face front. You don't want smoke with me. This is a lace blunt. raps, Jackie Chan. We ain't pulling them fake stunts. I call him Ricky, he say he love me like Lucy. Get you a straw, nigga, you know this pussy is juicy.
So Cringe Gang, give us a like, give us a subscribe. If you ain't yet a subscriber, what the fuck are you waiting for? Subscribe, press that button now.